So today I'm going to talk about the value of brokenness. A lot of times, and I'll just speak for myself, I feel like people assume that I have a great life, and I do, but I'm not happy all the time, just like anyone else, and I've gone through a lot. So one thing I could tell you guys is I've been heartbroken, I've been broke, I've been lost, I've been depressed, all of these things, but being on the other side of those things now, I can clearly see the value in that. If I had never been heartbroken, I don't know if I could fully value the love that's in my life now. There's many reasons why I value that love, right? Because I've been heartbroken, because I have been heartbroken more than once, it allowed me to get to a point where I'm able to say what my boundaries are and stand strong to that, because what do I have to lose? I've been single, I've been alone, there's nothing to be afraid of. I've been single for so long, I haven't had somebody in my life, nobody to rely on, and being in a season of singleness gave me the strength not to settle for a relationship that wasn't worth my time. I can be clear now, I can communicate what my needs are without the fear of, oh my God, is this guy gonna walk away? Oh my God, are they not gonna want me because I'm being difficult? I've been single so long, it doesn't even matter. And that is a good thing. I absolutely had plenty of time to figure out who I am, what I want, how to get there and how to communicate that, so when the right partner walks into my life, I'm ready for it. Because that's what we want, the right partner, right? I just don't want some guy around. So sure, when we're going through heartbreak, we feel terrible and something we have to go through. I don't want to downplay the emotions that come with it because it's awful. It hurts, but I promise you on the other side, if you can keep your mind focused on what God is doing in your life and why he brought that problem to your table, you'll be able to grow in faith and have the courage to feel the feels, feel the heartbreak, do the crying. But you're gonna get through it because you gotta know for sure that there's something on the other side. Same thing with not having money. I'm an entrepreneur. I went from making tons of money in the real estate market to doing my own thing and completely failing repeatedly. I mean, I've lost everything more than once. When you look at my Instagram, you can't tell. When you see the smile on my face and you feel my spirit, you can't tell. Not only because I got God's grace, but I really fight for my sanity. So I don't have time to look at this woman and her happy boyfriend or this woman and their money and all this and compare my situation because we're completely different. People look at me and want their situation to be like mine, not knowing I got 16 cents in the bank account and don't know how to pay my rent, not knowing that the last guy cheated on me and emotionally abused me, and just because you see me on TV and think I'm pretty and all of these things, people are looking at my highlight reel like, oh, I wish she had, blah, 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 and it's like, nah, we all got problems, we all got issues, and we all got things that we're struggling through, so I'm gonna just share a little bit of that, but there's so much value in brokenness. When your heart is broken wide open, you are in a position to allow the dark places to get some light. Let some light into those places and let's clear out the little dark corners of our hearts. That's where we'll find the most fear. And when we can address our fears, we can address them with courage. So if you've got fear, but you are confronting it with courage because you know better, all of those places that were hidden before you were broken open and hurting so bad you had to find solutions, you'll get solutions. Sometimes we have to break open to get to those spots, and it always makes us better in the end. Sometimes it's annoying to hear that because it's like, well, why do I gotta be in so much pain just to get to the other side? Because when you get there, it is our job to help people, just like I'm doing now. So I hope that this 21-day series that I'm just gonna do, I wrote down some topics that I think are important that help me keep my joy, and I'm gonna help you keep yours. All right, guys, thanks for tuning in, and let's stop all that comparing. Okay, see you tomorrow.